This is a cardinal sin of EDM right here.